Hi guys, I'm Tanya and welcome back to my channel, The Donkey Business. So I asked you all a question on my Instagram, which was spread a rumor about a Formula One driver. And I got some hilarious answers and I am just going to get into it. Nico Hülkenberg gets paid from Marvel Studios to use hashtag Hulk. Oh my God. I think that could actually even happen. Leclerc has a crush on The Donkey Business. Cute. Thank you. That's really cute. Signs retire. Oh my God. That really, I don't know how to react to it because we are very close to the fact that Signs might not have a seat next year because he's jobless right now. Let's not put it out in the world. Signs is not going to retire anytime soon. Signs to Mercedes. That would be nice. I want to see Signs and Kimi Antonelli in Mercedes and Russell back to Williams. I think Signs and Kimi in Mercedes would be a better lineup than Signs and Russell. You and Lando are dating. Thanks. That's a nice rumor. Cute. Carlos and Lando are gay. He and Lando are getting married soon. Carlos will be F1's first gay world champion. Moving on. I hear from my sources, Max is planning to move to Williams as he is fed up of winning. I think Max and Williams would be super entertaining. In general, if that happens, because A, we would see how he actually performs in a car which is not as fast as Red Bull. And it would just be nice to see how frustrated Max is in a Williams and complaining. Yeah, it would be nice. It would be fun. Like, a very witty side of Max would actually come out. Sebastian in blue. Would be nice to see, but sadly it's not happening. Ricardo alongside Max at Red Bull. We all thought that that's gonna happen, either with Ricardo or with Tsunoda in Max with Red Bull, but it's now Checo, which I think is a good deal for 1 year. 2 years, I'm not sure. Okay, Stroll leaving Formula One. That is a rumor that I actually want should come true, apart from me and Lando dating. But I think Stroll leaving Formula One, it's high time. Stroll's father needs to stop investing in his son anymore right now. Russell to replace Check from 2025. Russell to replace Checo, I think, from 2025. Russell and Max in Red Bull. Wow, I actually never thought about it. Oh shit, what if it would be Hamilton and Charles in Ferrari, Russell and Max in Red Bull, and Sainz and Kimi Antonelli in Mercedes. I think that would be a cool lineup. I would like it. Verstappen going to Haas. Cute. Lewis Hamilton and Max Verstappen are into a relationship. Yeah, love-hate relationship for sure. Charles is going RCB from the next season. Huh? Lance Stroll is secretly not interested in Honda deal as he knows his seat is under threat. Yeah, I think Yuki is pretty much interested in working with Honda and it will be damn cool if Yuki actually gets the Honda seat. Carlos Sainz signs with Red Bull up to 2026, replacing Sergio Perez. Sorry. Latifi replacing Sargent. Latifi is better than Sargent. At least he gave us like the best 2021. Leclerc and Hamilton are secretly having an affair. Why is everyone obsessed with drivers dating each other? Seb coming back in 2025. Or maybe 2026 now. Charles will win a championship. That's not a rumor. That will definitely happen. Maybe not now. Maybe not next year. Post 2026, it looks pretty likely. Fernando is a vampire. Fernando is a vampire. Who even thought of that? Love it. Max is a bad human being. Not a rumor, but speaking facts. Moving on. Fernando will retire this year. 2025, he signed. So maybe in 2026 or post that. Schumacher is back. Not Mick, the other one. Amen. Amen. Seb to Mercedes. Everybody wants Seb back. Even if you're not a Formula One fan, you're still a Sebastian Vettel fan. That's how Sebastian Vettel is. Lando is dating an Indian girl. Her name starts with T. Guys, I mean, sure, I love it, but I don't know how to react to it. Max to Audi. Max to Audi. I think Max is too comfortable in Red Bull. Max to Audi would be sad for Sainz, but actually Sainz could get Red Bull. Oh my God, this driver lineup honestly is very, very stressful. Carlos Sainz will be joining Kick Sauber in 2025 to be driver of Audi team in 2026. seems like something that can actually happen and not a rumor. Max Verstappen has a standing offer to drive with Haas, which includes a salary of 500 million. I think Max would take that, and Max would just change Haas for real and get it on podium and probably be world champion with Haas. I think that would be one of the best things in the history of Formula One. If that happens, that is creating history. It's like a movie. Stroll to Red Bull. Just got a heart attack. Kvyat returning to grid in place of Checo. Oh my god, just imagine him and Max together in Red Bull. Who is P going to support? I mean, no jokes on P. I love the relationship between Max and P, but it's going to be so difficult for P to take one side because one is a father, one is a mother's boyfriend. And it seems like she's pretty much in love with Max, but that is insane. That would be insane if that happens in Red Bull. Carlos Sainz Sr. had a fallout with Audi team, so Sainz Jr. is not joining them for 2026. Is that what's happening? And I didn't know about it. Why aren't they announcing Sainz already? I'm so confused. But anyway, these are some of the answers that I got from you guys. It was obviously, honestly fun as usual. I will be coming up with another question answer in the month of June. So excited, and thank you so much for participating, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and follow me on Instagram on Donkey Business for more related content on motorsports.